We begin with breaking news tonight, a reported structure fire in Grants Pass. We're told the fire at 115 Southwest H Street has been knocked down. Now, what you're seeing on your screen right now is video of downtown Grants Pass. That's thanks to our friends at the Daily Courier. Now, at this hour, parts of 6th and H Streets are blocked off for, as you can see, the fire crews that are responding. Authorities say the call came in around 9:15 tonight. Police say they could see smoke coming out of the building. The businesses affected, we're told, include Lock, Stock and Barrel, Tea Time, Bead Merchant, and a hair salon. Fire crews from Jackson County were requested to help control the fire. Now, we are in contact with police and will be sure to bring you more updates as they become available.